That was my grandpa right there.
Thank you.